Hey, what is up, you guys? Hey, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to another banger.
Look who we got. We got the man back.
We got another Friday night at the bar. Come on, another video here at Madtown Fitness. Me and Lou are gonna be throwing it down. Got a little chest and shoulders action today. I'm super hyped. It's pretty busy in here, but we're about to throw it down. What's your thoughts coming in?
I was saying, while y'all are out getting drunk on a Friday night, we're here getting big.
What you know about these shaved legs, big boy? What you know about these smooth legs?
But no, the lighting in here is impeccable. All right, well, I'm gonna stop messing around. I'm gonna get warmed up real quick. Probably do some foam rolling, get my shoulders ready and stuff. I think we're gonna bench today. We haven't benched on the channel in a while, so we might throw a little bench action down. See you guys in a second. I think we're doing CrossFit now. We're doing CrossFit. Oh, okay. Me and Myles have converted to powerlifters.
Big max out, baby.
Big max session. I'm gonna make sure to stay low and keep my head moving in case some powerlifter comes over, starts chucking weight at us for being on these powerlifting rack, but we're about to get into a big max little bench here. That's why me and Myles come to places like this and we're not the biggest fans. But we're gonna bench here real quick. We got the sick bench. You can see a little more. The pad is huge on it. But it'll be nice. I think we might throw up some maxes. You want a max?
That ain't dumbass question.
Wait, we only got one arm, bro.
We only got one plate on that side.
Alright, so guys, we're just getting warmed up right now. About to get into some more heavy sets right now, but make sure that as you bench, especially when you're benching and maxing out, to make sure that you're really warming up, to make sure your wrist injury goes down. So get some blood in the muscle, get warmed up. But with that being said, we're gonna go into some more heavy sets right now.
Dude, I bet you can't move 275 this fast.
Alright guys, done with benching. We're gonna go into some more accessory stuff, get a good pump going. We're gonna keep hitting some chest stuff real quick before I get into shoulders. Honestly, I knew I wasn't gonna get 315. I just wanted to feel it on my chest. So I haven't benched in a long time, but Myles, even though it wasn't recorded, Myles did hit it. Respect to him. But we're gonna move into some chest accessory stuff.
Are we live? All right. Do I have to be PG-13 or?
No.
I don't know your vibe. What y'all know about stem dick?
Come on.
I know I ain't the only one. Do a little switch up with the feet. Bro.
There we go. Oh, there we go. Okay. Alright, you guys, we're getting through. Got through all of our chest stuff. I'm gonna move into some more shoulder stuff, which I've been doing for a little bit. Got that shoulder pump, baby. Oh, but yeah, we're gonna get into some shoulder stuff. I'll show you that. Then I'll probably get some posing down, but we're finishing up here, so feeling really good. But I'll show you some more stuff here. Alright, you guys, just got one more tricep. I'm gonna hit one tricep exercise, then probably call it good, and we're getting into that posing room. But feeling really good, let me hit this try real quick, and then we'll get into some posing.
Do I need to do this more?
Like press your elbows out so you're against the pad. You know what I mean? Yeah. Let's go, Myles. Who's got the bigger tries?
I know it's me, baby.
Come on, baby. Who's that each other to you? Come on.
Try to listen to some cupcake.
Yep.
I'm afraid to fall on the hard ground. Here, buddy.
Yeah, it just hurt.
Ooh. Yeah, we can get it. All right, let's get some duels. All right, you guys, so that's the door. Me and the boy. It's cold out. It's real cold out, but I hope you guys enjoyed the footage. Hope you guys enjoyed the footage, man. We absolutely killed that workout. Got some pulls again. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna head home, get some food in me and stuff, and we'll recap there. But I'll see you guys in a second. Boom. All right, y'all. Well, I just got home. About to head in real quick. I'm just staying in this warm car, so I'm just postponing going inside because I don't want to be freezing. But I really hope you guys enjoyed that workout. And obviously, me going to Madtown, I love that place so much. So I always enjoy filming content there. So I hope you guys really enjoyed it. I know we didn't do too much like explaining of the workout or the exercise or anything, but I hope you guys enjoyed it and got to see what we're doing at least. And you know, that just kind of brings in, no, not really brings me into my next point, but what I really wanted to touch on is, you know, New Year's, especially with the New Year's coming up, New Year, all that stuff. I wanted to talk about like New Year's resolutions and all of that stuff and goals. Obviously, having New Year's resolutions and goals and, you know, setting, you know, having goals and stuff for yourself so you can keep yourself accountable throughout your year, I think is so big. And, you know, to give yourself something to work towards, which I think is amazing. But one thing I have an issue with New Year's resolutions, I'll give you an example, right? I was at with some buddies a couple months ago, and you know, a guy comes up to me and is like, man, I can't wait for New Year's. I'm gonna hit you up. We're gonna get on a program. It's gonna be amazing. Like, we're gonna get to work at the time. And it was like November at the time. You know what I mean? And that's where I have issues with some of this stuff. It's like, why are you waiting, right? You know, I feel like a lot of you guys, you know, you wait for that perfect opportunity, you wait for that perfect time to do something, or that perfect, you know, that perfect storm, you can say. And it's like, that's not gonna happen. You're never gonna have that perfect opportunity, have that perfect time. If you want something, just do it. Just do it, you know, and it's okay to fail, right? If you jump into something, it's okay to fail. Honestly, failure is the biggest teacher. And it's all right to fail. I think a lot of people, you know, you're scared, you're comfortable, and, you know, being comfortable, that's where people go to die, right? So my recommendation for you guys, if you guys want something, if you guys want to work towards something, just do it, man. Stop waiting for that perfect time, that perfect, oh, I'm going to wait for, you know, in a couple months, I have this, I'm going to have that. It's like, no, dude, just do it. Like, just do it, all right? So set your goals, have your New Year's resolutions. I think that's amazing, but stop putting these timetables and, you know, setting yourself up like, I'm going to do this when this happens, okay? If you want something, you want something bad enough, you want something to work out in your life, just do it. All right. Well, that's going to be my rant for today, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe for me. I appreciate all of you guys rocking with me. I know I've been kind of absent for the last month, but I'm going to try to get back on this uploading kick a little bit and stay on track. But, you know, without further ado, man, I hope you guys have an amazing night. Like and subscribe, like I said, 1,000 times. See you guys on the next one, man. See ya.
If you're not subscribed to Peter Larson Fitness, then what the f*** are you doing?